the girls have been doing a good job of that. It's been interesting to see them like bond as a team through service.
Well, I hope to learn more about the culture here, learning more how to grow spiritually and just serving others.
Hope to learn how to serve God better and to like get to know Him more, like intimately.
I'm surrounded by so many people that host us, sacrificing everything they have to let God work through them, and I just hope to learn what it takes to let God work through me.
It's been really great. I've enjoyed being around the girls, and I feel like we're really getting something out of this. I also like how we're growing in our faith. We may not see it now, but we know this is gonna have a big impact on people's lives.
I think it's been really great, like spending time with all the girls and like bonding, and it's brought us closer together as a team more than ever. And I just really think it'll affect how we play and how we come together on the field. I just really enjoy being here.
I think it's been great for the girls. They've really enjoyed it. I think they've really gotten into it. It's been great to spread the word the way we know how in any language, and it seems to work. And people have been real receptive to us.
The most impactful moment, I think, on this trip was working with the kids and just interacting with the children and just sharing the love and the time with them that they need in order to just have a better day. And what they didn't know was they were touching our hearts more than we were touching theirs. That was just the greatest part of this trip.
During the Bible distribution, one of the men we gave a Bible to was so grateful, and we asked to pray for him, and he said, "I don't know what a prayer is, but sure." I guess it was just a big moment for me to know that, like, we are helping people to know God.